Palace of Versailles was the principal residence of the French kings from the time of Louis XIV to Louis XVI.
Espresso e de ca știi?
Cafe latte.
De cafe latte.
Thank you. Another great side trip from Paris, marked by another glorious building, this one dedicated to God rather than some king or noble, is the city of Chartres. Here we see not the extravagance of rich elites, but the extravagance of medieval piety, a site which for centuries heartened the weary spirits of approaching pilgrims. To this day, visitors come to Chartres to see its cathedral, and they find that the city itself is a delight.
Merci.